Good morning. Let me get my second screen up and running. Yay, kicked in. I got a sore throat right now. So I think this is gonna be the beginning of my sickness. So chances are I'm probably not gonna be talking that much. Got some cough drops though, just in case. I'll be sucking on those like crazy. But this is probably going to be a week-long affair. It'll transition into a nasty cough. Then it goes into a stuffy nose. Then it goes into a runny nose. And then it goes into a dry nose, and basically the aftermath. So there's going to be a chance that I'm probably not going to be able to stream during that time because I ain't going to be in the mood. I'm probably too short on sleep to really do anything. Probably end up having to call in part of the time as well. So yeah, I'll have to call in sick from work because the person that infected me didn't. Thanks, man. But I guess now that that's out of the way, I'll do my usual. Start with the Hest. Reward already received. Hey, I just noticed that. It's not, the dailies are based on an actual 24-hour period. Like, if you haven't done, it's just based on 24 hours. Like, that's it. I know other MMOs I've played, the cutoff is like 5 in the morning. Like, so you could do a daily at like 4:59 a.m., and then 1 minute later, you can do another one. Not this game, though. Let's see if there's anything out there. Sunday morning. Probably not gonna be that much activity going on. Except maybe that one. Someone ditched at the last second. Oh God, I remember this one. I don't have any of them. Well, the healer knows how to dispel. Well, this is just the easy stuff right now. Somebody's not giving me a chance. Thank you. bet she's been in cleric stance the entire time, too. Oh, that's right, I don't have crit yet. That's fine, can't do anything. I need to learn the spell. Healer definitely getting this comm. Probably thinks this content is a joke or something. Let's not dispel the tank. We don't need him. Anything. Oh, God. Guess I was a little late on that one. Bloodsword's hard to pull off. Come on. No! about Shadow Player. So, where to next? I'm gonna guess and say there. Seems to be the closest. Or that one. Don't you want to bet he went the other way? Yup. Is that a sorbet? Be having to kill those to get some man whose name I can't remember. Guy off me. Tanking over here. Try AOE, bud. It works. Oh, blew away, that's why. Plus you turn level 60, so my level 52 heals ain't gonna help much. Thought about it. The joint's jumping for a Sunday morning. Usually it's dead as a doornail. Everybody's like getting ready to go to church or something. And it looks like it ain't there. Yeah, there. Also assuming that it's not the DPSers that are doing the damage. I mean, the NPCs. You guys really need to learn to stick together. That sounds cool as hell. I'm tanking in the, whatever the name of it is, the guy I have in my focus. Arcane. Speaking of that. Well. He's got the... Aw. Oh, watch that up. Just barely. That tank ran off like, your problem, not mine. Got the gear, but not the skill, apparently. I figured he'd be wearing, like, dexterity and intellect gear, the way he was playing. I wonder who's been beating on them, then. Oh, that explains that I didn't go far enough. I'm guessing that one just, suddenly appeared. another one. Daughter of the Mylodont. Oh! Got a nice little pattern going here. Hell, it doesn't even look like a shadow flare. Looks more like Shadow Ball. Where are you going next, bud? Horabardi tanks better than some of the other tanks I've seen. Might seem like I'm coming down hard, but it really isn't much to ask to use your AoE move when there's two or more monsters out there. Tanks might make Qs easy, but that also assumes they know what they're doing, too. Given a choice, I'll wait 30 minutes for a good tank, then to wait less than a minute for a bad one. Oh, they must have cleared that one. I'm assuming he's going to that one. Yeah, I'll just assume he's going to that one. hey, I'm kind of hoping you kill this guy for me here. You made the tank, okay. Probably sees me. Assume they're going over to that one. There we go. Oh, guessed right. Thank you. So I'm guessing Arcane over there keeps standing in the AoE. Probably get to that one before I even get there. Well, I'm mad, I'll grab another comp drop. Oh, this is driving me nuts. Might have a chance. Hey, where are you? Level 52. I'm guessing this has gotta be an alt. Cause she's over here running around the whole area trying to pull all the monsters into one area. Usually at raid gear level 60s that pull that stuff. Same thing in WoW. I hardly ever see any under-geared players do that. Usually they just wait on me while I pull only one group at a time, because, you know, we're not exactly all geared for the content. That's gotta be an alt. Following you, ye. Oh, that's a sound I never heard before. That is. Right. No. 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 Private. Chuck a Q. Shooting part. Never heard of that one. There's a lot of bait running going on over here for a Sunday morning. Silence just kind of gets a little unnerving at times. Oh, nobody hit that one. Yeah. Yeah, Raleigh ain't gonna land there. How about that? She's got aggro on them all. She's got aggro on all of them too. Effort that was. Okay. Yamamura, she's... That name sounds familiar. I think she might have been in our guild too at one point. When I played this game about 9 months ago, our guild was in the top 10 on our server. So, quite a few people were in our guild, contributed and everything, so... But after a while, our guild just started dying off, and then everybody started leaving, so... In case you're wondering why I'm mentioning all these familiar names, well, there you go. I'm a healer healing a healer. Watch, everyone's just gonna up and leave. then I'll say over there. Apparently not. I just saw a tank over here. It's not. It's a Terra Arc, so why am I not... There we go. I just hope she's not just a single targeter. She doesn't have Dark Side up, so... 62. Oh yeah. Presumably they're going to this one. Yeah, this is probably gonna be my last run too, then I'm gonna have to quit. Definitely wasn't expecting to play my healer. Teleport the Falcon's Nest. I'll probably be around this area next time anyway, so heading all the way back to Limsa is kind of pointless. That sounds like a record. That sounds like a record plane. You, sir, need to learn to use your AoE. Are Oh, that's right. I ran out of money. I couldn't put any material in that one. Hell, I still got a ways to go on this. And on this guy, I think I got materia and everything. I probably got a materia level 3 in there because I couldn't afford anything better at the time. Yeah. Yep. That's how I like it. That's why one of the reasons I like crafting so much. Craft my own gear, and it's still viable. It wasn't like WoW where you can craft your own gear, but it's not gonna mean deadly squat in the raids or anything like that. It's only gonna be useful in maybe questing in like the easier dungeons. But at any rate, I'm gonna have to call it good. I gotta shower, shave, doing the usual morning stuff. Cause once again, I have to work tonight. Hopefully my sore throat doesn't progress to anything worse. It's been a long time since I've had one of these week-long illnesses. But if you managed to stick with me this far, thank you for watching. And until next time, take care.